So here's a little bit of fimfictional silliness for you. About 2 months ago, on a whim, Present Perfect decided to grace the world with what he called the shortest breakup fic ever, which went thusly.
I'm, like, really feeling the love radiating from your aura right now.
I like rocks.
11 words. Pretty smooth, right? Well, along comes the good Admiral Biscuit, sees this madness in progress, and decides he's not to be outdone. And not long after, what should appear in the hallowed pages of the Admiral's story section but a 3-word shipfic, the shortest shipfic ever. Or why Admiral Biscuit shouldn't write shipfics.
Will...
Nope. A general hue and cry followed, and something of a competition began to brew. A new contender, one Super Trampoline, decided to get in on the fun and threw up a 2-word shipfic, the shortest shipfic on FiMFiction, or Thanks Someone for Punctuation.
Darling, Sugar Cube.
Present Perfect, unimpressed, decided to gun down the competition once and for all with an ostensibly unbeatable 1-word shipfic, the totally for-real shortest breakup fic ever so long as you don't look at the character count, which I will attempt to perform here in its entirety.
Really, all I didn't want to do is settle in my fault. Cake kind of is tricky. I said you want dank cake, but I had a tank cake, and I swear I didn't want to do it, I swear, but I've never turned down an order of failed customers, so I had to do my best, and he's still alive, honestly. It's a mistake anybody could have made, but Dash won't even need to work back up with me. Help!
And thus it seemed victory was assured for FiMFic's resident author interviewer. But lo, on the horizon, the morning sun at his back, Admiral Biscuit roared once more into the fray, publishing an inconceivable 0-word shipfic, met by a great wailing and a gnashing of teeth from the rest of the pitch. He called his opus this. Canonical Mute Vinyl Scratch breaks up with Fanon Mutavia. Allow me to relate it thus. A stunning piece of work indeed. And thus the crown was passed to the good Admiral, Present Perfect threw down his hat in frustration, and swore revenge for this rank heresy, and all of FiMFiction was left wondering who'd be the brave soul to face Nighty's wrath in attempting to break the site to show a negative word count. More on this as it develops. Any author whom I gloriously faked out with my bookshelf adding, whose shitlist I am not yet on, and who would like a consolation prize in the form of an actual story reading, can contact me at their convenience. I am open to requests.